Right, this is going to be a short video about an issue I'm having. I don't know if it's for everybody in Hit Film Express in the timeline area. I find it's very laggy. See, if we go through this video, my No Limits roller coaster video, it is excruciatingly laggy. That is just rubbish. Now, I got a trial of both. Well, I had of Adobe Premiere, but that just ran out. I got Vegas 2, and we use that to go through the timeline. It is nice and smooth. It is easy. It's lovely. That is what it should be like. And even in Shotcut, if we grab the bar and go through, okay, the bar moves along nice and smoothly, although the update to the video is very slow. Okay, you probably have to go, yeah, no, it's not that great, but it's better than Hit Film. I had the same Premiere was also nice and smooth, in fact better than Vegas. The film was able to keep up with the bar as you moved it along a lot better. But Vegas is excellent and Hit Film is pants in comparison. At least it is for me. If anybody knows for why this is happening for me, please leave a comment. I would love to be able to use that video editor. Looks rather good. If I don't get it resolved, I'll buy Vegas. Anyway, thank you for watching.